Hello everyone, welcome to WB Institution. So the video is NHPC recruitment process for the detail of 2023 notification released by Kana. So National Hydroelectric Power Corporation. So in a posting other release panikana, Yarala apply panna being to the pathla. So of the central government job, in another posting in the pathina, trainee engineer and trainee officer poster. So total vacancies in the pathing now 401 vacancies. Okay, so 401 vacancies. Job location all over India. India full of work one day, give another workplace one day. Okay, and salary process 50,000 line, 1,60,000 line, pay scale the candidates. Okay, so 50,000 line, 1,60,000. And apply mode online will apply pandramarikum and website link kuttaanga www.nhpcindia.com. So in the website link la neenga other details check panikalam and also adula neenga application form download panni online link la apply panikalam. And the post for educational qualifications or engineering or engineering mudichirukkom. Okay, so BSc la engineering department la candidates mudichirukkom. So degree in engineering or technology, postgraduate degree, PG diploma, MBA, CA students, so CA candidates. So in the department wise, the candidates allow me to find the posting for the apply. Okay, and age limit for the maximum 30 years of it. So 30 years. Okay, and application fees in the part in OBC categories, that is general category, rupees 295 pay for another podium and other categories. So ex service man, CST candidates for the fees. Okay. And selection process vandha pathina gate score based panni, so gate score 2022 la gate nadachilaya, so other based panni candidates shortlist pannuvanga. And UGC net December 2021 and June 2022. So December 2021 layum June 2020 layum nadandha net, so UGC net based panni candidates vandha shortlist pannuvanga. And CA TA exams conduct pannuvanga, so and the students so other based panni and CMA score. So in the score basis the selection process. Okay, so either base panninga candidates vandu shortlist pannuvanga. So idellame neenga attend panninga idhula edhaachum onnu attend panninga kuda and the score basis kuda vandu candidates shortlist pannuvanga. And last date vandu paathina 25th Jan 2023. So coming 25th la vandu paathina application window close aagudhu, so the posting kuda last date. So adukkulla neenga vandu application form is simple. Okay, so NHPC recruitment process details edhum venum appadina enak comment section la comment pannunga. The video will be useful. Thank you.